Y'all must have thought I was done with this vlogging, but your boy is back in better health, post surgeries, 3 surgeries, 6 months of bed rest. Times where I thought I can go back to the gym, got brought back down, had to get back in chilling.
You already know, back in the gym, my boy Jalen in here, about to get in a warm up, so y'all about to see us on the bikes over here. Yesterday, I hit the gym this morning. I'm making my food for the day. I'm meal prepping, and I'm gonna bring you in the kitchen to show you guys how I cook to make high protein meals. And today, I'm making some French toast. So, I'm gonna flip the camera, show you the ingredients, so y'all know what's up.
You already know we start off with some bread, vanilla extract, you know, some cinnamon toast crunch. Some super low sweet here, some egg whites. Mixing the bowl weighed out.
I'm no doctor, so I say this. Y'all take it into your own hands. Talk to your doctors on what you should do. I'm gonna tell you the vitamins I take on a daily basis. I take, you know, vitamin D. I live in Connecticut. It'd be cold outside, so I don't really be outside like that. And I like being in the crib anyways. Probiotic, because that's good for your gut, especially because I've been on antibiotics for a long time, and if any of y'all know what antibiotics do, it's not good for you. Obviously, I need it, so it's different. But probiotic is a must, because you know that stuff be messing up your stomach. And definitely, I'm not a doctor, so I ain't recommending nothing for y'all, but vitamin C. Ask me, I ain't even gonna say the word, cause y'all, I ain't trying to get canceled on YouTube or whatever, even though I don't really got no subscribers like that. But vitamin C, essential. So today, what I'm eating is, I'm having a burger, I'm having a small pizza, and I'm having French toast, protein shake, and then I'm gonna show you guys what I use for my micronutrients when I don't have like veggies.
I got some Chick-fil-A sauce because I like that. Some Swiss cheese that I'll put on and I'll melt it on later. For my pizza, I do lots of other cheese, fat-free pizza sauce. That's 35 calories. That's the cheese. I weigh everything out. Flour, tortilla.
Can't do it, no, I'm a judge. Now I'm on the wrong path, So basically, what I try to do is eat about 2,000 calories a day. What I do is I try to get between 150 grams of protein to 200 grams of protein. I see no reason for every 100 calories I should have 10 grams of protein. Obviously, the meat is going to help do that pause because we're not, you know. But, so with the first meal, I made French toast. The French toast is going to have about 430 calories because when I put the sugar-free syrup on it, it'll have 42 grams of protein and 420 calories. Then, I'm gonna make a flour pizza, which is 485 calories, and it has 52 grams of protein with the pepperoni on it, and the fat-free cheese has about 36 grams of protein. So people that say you can't have pizza on a diet, which I don't believe in the word diet, because I just, there's room for failure. I like to change my lifestyle, and I don't like to say, I think you should be able to eat whatever kind of food you want, you just gotta make it correctly. So on top of that, then my third meal is the burger, which I usually have a little bit more presentable, but I kind of messed up the other day. So basically, that's burger with the bread is like almost 400 calories and 33 grams of protein. I don't got the numbers on me right now, but the videos are gonna get better as time goes on. But so basically, that's about 1500 calories, by 140 grams of protein. I don't know exactly, but I'll fill in my my calories with a protein shake, probably two protein shakes with some maca powder and some oat milk, because you know I don't like having my protein shake with water because it don't taste as good. Oat milk unsweetened is only like 45 calories, 68 calories if I have like 12 ounces of it, so I'm not tripping over it. And then I'll show you guys what I use for my micronutrients when I do not have veggies. Remember, food will always be the best option for when it comes to nutrition, always. I'm not a nutritionist, but this is what I do. I take a green superfood for micronutrients when I do not get in my greens. So, and when I don't get in my fruits, that's what I take. So, like I said, I showed you guys the vitamins I take. I'm about to show you the protein I've been using because I like it. So for protein, I've been using Dymatize. There's a few like MMA fighters that be using it. I like it personally. I'm sure there's way better options out there, but I don't got a problem with this. I've been feeling great, and yeah, so this 110 calories to 25 grams of protein on the label. Then y'all do your own research. Maca powder, really, really good for you. I'm not going to tell you about it. Put yourself onto it, because this fire. Tripping off this chick that I was loving till she lied. Broken Mickey D, so we had to split some fries. 22's day, only reason we survived. I'm from Flower City, where them boys that do you grind. Finishing up this video. My video was maybe a little boring, but I'm going to get better at it. All these meals that I did today, I got from Remington James. I'm not stealing any of that. That's not my credit. That's his. I took the meals from him. His anabolic diet. I have his cookbook and all that kind of stuff, so I follow that. So, another vibe. I'm about to get in this work. I'm about to hit legs today in a circuit. Y'all be blessed. Peace.